She won the sprint. She won the race.
Wow.
Wow.
And she got virtually no points because she didn't know about any of the segments or first. And didn't know any of that. But she just won the sprint at the end. But she got first. Which is like,
do it.
That's awesome. Super excited. Yeah, tell your daughter. Try to do the same thing.
Yeah, I'll come with it today. I'll try and do that.
And don't let her down.
You probably get more points for that anyway, right?
I get 40.
Yeah, she's
got up. Alright, so I guess like to start, the Tara Sprint is kilometer 2.3, which is mile like 1.4. I'll let you know kind of where we're going towards it. It's kind of one of those things where the start bar is like a little hidden.
Mike, are you riding, Greg?
I am riding a Trek Imanda.
Okay. Is that okay?
No, that's a climbing bike.
No, that's a climbing bike.
Well, it's either that or some stock Zwift bike. I can't ride a TT bike, right?
No, TT bike.
Yeah, I think this is the best of the options I have available.
Drop.
Coming up near the first sprint, too. as hard as that. For that. You want to make your way to the middle of the group at this point. So stay relaxed for a sec. And sprint back coming up in about 5 seconds. All right, start ramping up. Sprint begins now, so about 22 seconds. It's going to be a downhill finish. Right, so keep hammering, and go around the corner. Now go into turbo drive, all the way, all the way. Power. Nice work, guys. Alright, so you have about 3 kilometer break until the next sprint. Try and regroup with the pack head. So be a rubber band in the pack head.
Yeah.
the group should be coming back together. The next two sprints are only about 12-13. Hey, good bro.
For everyone else in the front group, just enjoy the draft. Bye.
kilometers, we're gonna do the same sprint again. There's one guy off the front, but again, I went worried too much about it. A lot of the riders are going to FTS on this one.
Okay.
It's actually very thin to go with any power through it. If you want to put this lap, you can practice that, or you can put it in and recover as much the next 5.7 kilometers or 10.6 miles. So every corner, you can just punch a little bit on the lap. Punch there. Punch a tiny bit here. And here again. The whole idea is that you don't want to lose any. There's going to be very little drafting in here, so you don't want any power up. No. So in the next last class, we'll see 400 years before the finish battery. So if you haven't drafted your power on the next class, you want to drop the arrow above the completion. At this point, you don't be about 150 meters from the finish line. Kind of hit the finish line, so that's why I'm kind of working with you right now. So speed at the finish line would be on the next spot. You'll see the finish banner. That will be the finish line on the next lap. Thank you. Greg's up there as well. And Jeff's up there. You guys are all in great position.
Thank you.
Alan Daniel, you're going to be coming up towards that next bridge too. East is a little walking bridge, up ahead with the purple top. You'll see the little green gap at your line. Moment. So this one starts downhill. Do you want to use your arrow or drop the power up? Right when you hit that green banner. Right here. Do you want to start building up the speed right now? About a 20-second effort. So build up as much speed as you can. Drop your way through the group. Come on, go in. Alright, and start hammering. When you turn corner, you'll see the finish banner. Put all the power in the street, all the way down. Great work. Once you cross the banner, drop. For pressure, start to pick up speed and move your way towards the front. You drop your power up. And start picking up. You're going to be sprinting on rounds next step. All right, charge, pick it up. Go, 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 go. All the power you can get is only 12 seconds. All the way down. Section in the mini map where it just the left. until sprint begins. At this little interim on the mini map, this mini must start working your way towards the front, building some speed. You want to be front, just below your threshold at this point.
Scope.
All right, we're going to go around this corner. And first, turn your left. That's where you want to drop the drop arrow. You have 3 meters to go. About 30 seconds. Power all the way through.
Awesome, so weird.